Hi, my name is Kristen Polis, and I'm the General Manager of the Industrial Cybersecurity Business at Tripwire, and today I'd like to talk to you about the biggest challenge affecting industrial cybersecurity customers. And what that actually is are the systems and the architecture in which the networks were originally designed. Because a lot of these networks are 20 plus multiple decades old. That means that they're often flat networks, and that means that they use equipment that communicates predominantly with proprietary industrial protocols. And so all of that was possible 20 years ago because there was this thing called the air gap, which meant that communications from the outside world didn't really come in and impact those networks. But today, with IT/OT convergence and with data and analytics needing to be provided from all of the new systems and equipment being installed, the air gap is eliminated, and it's really important for industrial customers to think about properly zoning, properly segmenting their networks, and finding a way to secure these old systems that communicate with some industrial protocols. So I would say that is the biggest challenge for industrial customers today.